Staff of the modeling agency that Emma was signed to remember her well.
Emma was one of our most popular models. She was asked for by our clients time and time again. She did a lot of Motherka shoots, and also I think she was on in the Woman Zone, and also she did an Outspan advert, which I think was in posters, which was, there was a little bit of controversy about that one, which had to be withdrawn.